I'm just like, if anybody else is going to get that video game, my mom's like,
I like that.
Have you played Splunky Classic or Splunky? Splunky is kind of like Bubble Bobble, but it's fully generative, so every time you play, the level builds a new level.
What's the chat? Would you help support the efforts of Zerdus doing some sort of game started or something?
The text-based games are perfect because they ask you questions and you respond with prompts, right? So, like, actually, ChatGPT RP role-playing interview is amazing if you're blind. Like, you can say, hey, set up a role-playing game, and it'll talk, and you can respond and answer, and it'll change dungeon maps and stuff. I think there will be eventually
remember I was a Legend of Zelda?
That was the way it worked, like you remember
that way.
But have you played, have you played or have you heard of Dwarf Fortress?
Some of the games that you always have to start at the beginning.
I'm just gonna start at the middle with Dwarf Fortress. Dwarf Fortress is a game I heard about because cats were dying of alcohol poisoning in the game. I think I mentioned this before, but I find the story fascinating. It just kind of goes to what Aiden's talking about. This is an amazing, intricate game, and right now we're not looking at the game, actually. Actually, Dwarf Fortress, normal, what do you call it, like text. This is what it looks like. It looks like just, but you can put on whatever visual you want, because the game is just the mechanics, right? So you could run those mechanics through the Unreal Engine, or you could run it, you know, with just, like, replacing the green with, like, some background imagery. So that's what people do. They'll replace the little pasty smiley head or dragon with pictures of actual dragons, right? This is people will mod it to look like a normal game, okay? But the point is, the way to work up this Celebrity Brothers is on there. Yeah, like, so right now, like, you can have... page earlier. Like here's like making it look like a normal game. See, now you've replaced all those pixels and remember, but they don't make this. Like hundreds of different people make their own versions of ways to play the game on top of it. The game itself is just the mechanic. And the way it works is that you generate this huge world that's so big
oh my
that
God.
You